sunset on the at the Outer Banks. Water's freezing. I lost the parachute. Can you see where I landed? Enjoying a lovely sunset here in the Outer Banks. People walking, enjoying the sun, enjoying themselves here. Be getting some rain in the near future. There's Angie taking a selfie.
Selfie in it.
Selfie. It's all pretty over here. When you turn around and you get wah wah
this.
Wah. Oh, that's pretty. That's beautiful. I meant behind. Behind the sexiness. Hey. What's this? Look at that view. Love it. Look how misty it is at the other end down there.
Yeah, would that be the rain coming in?
Too big. I mean, let's just walk down there and find out.
Yeah, let's not.
No?
No.
Ready to walk back?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that might be the rain coming in.
Rain's coming our way, so we better get at it. I just want to give you a little bit of a view of what we're looking at here. We're in the Outer Banks of North Carolina. Water's a little bit cold today, but it was nice yesterday. Look at this. Look at that little patch of pink right there. Right there. A little patch of pink. Thank you. Here's thanks, Steve. Here's another view of the sunset. One last view before we head back home. Sad face. Sad too, but look, man, we want to go down there and see. You sure you want
no,
to go down?
I'm sure. Pretty sure that's
there's
the
a
rain.
Mist coming off the water down there. Angie thinks it's rain. You can't be too careful, I guess. We gotta start packing our stuff, anyways. We didn't get many seashells this year.
No, we didn't
at all. This is like. Your second trip to the beach today, this vacation.
Yeah. Second numero doso. Numero doso.
Angie has not been able to spend much time by the beach.
No.
Unfortunately.
Always next year.
But we'll take full advantage next year of our beach time. Gotta enjoy the view one last time before we head on out. Climb on top of the lifeguard chair.
Yeah.
Oh, let's see. We're breaking the law. Breaking the law.
Does it say stay off?
No.
Okay, then we're not breaking off.
We're not breaking. I'm gonna hand you the phone. We're gonna give you guys a bird's eye view here from the lifeguard stand. Exclusive with a lightning flasher. Mm. Oh, here we go. Climbing up top. Feels so official now. Let's get all the way up. Oh, there we go. Okay. Now we got a bird's eye view. Hey, Tim. Checking stuff out here in the Outer Banks. I watch these videos and I could barely hear myself. I'm trying to talk louder. All right, guys. This is Ryan. Let's turn it around. This is Ryan and Andrew signing off from the Outer Banks, North Carolina. We will talk to you later.